Target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA can tell us who's pulling its strings. The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason, no banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example.
Detected. The map has been updated. Detected. The map has been updated.
It's digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Detected. The map has been updated.
PF soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Road. Understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one. You gotta extract him.
Analysis complete.
Yeah.
Enemy presence detected. Map has been updated.
Mthinda oil field is the property of Saner, South African Natural Resources. Saner drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. And when the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. And it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means United's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Whoa!
You have arrived at your destination.
There it is. The oil facility. To stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been analysis complete. Analysis complete. Development complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You have arrived at your destination.
Buddy!
Thank you.
Here's the transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside.
Please select a support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Analysis complete. Requested. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. detected. The map has been updated.
Mission complete, boss.